I'm going for a hot air balloon ride for my birthday.
In the video if you just kind of do something and you really want to do. And then back it off one turn.
Good morning.
Good morning.
He does have a blue line. A blue line is attached to the parachute top too, but it's in the center. If we were to have a fast line.
How cool is it? Really cool? Okay.
We'll be right back.
these three tanks. Okay, one, two, and three. You can always hold on to these ropes. There's four of them. They're bayish. What I never want you to hold on to is the black hose, like right here. See this black hose right there? There's one here and one behind your dad. Cell phone antennas. We also watch out for cows and horses. If I'm flying over a cow and horse and it's in a tiny pen, let me know about it, because I'll get up and over and try not to disturb it. Okay, when we do come in for a landing.
Landing it right next to Walmart's parking lot.
Yeah.
That was really cool.
Yeah.
amazing. The professional, everybody was extremely professional about everything, and yeah, it was just an amazing ride. Everything we wanted to do in the air, we got to do.
Okay, go help him on that one corner right there.
How old is he now then?
8?
11.
great video. And got to learn a lot about balloons. Every question I ask, very knowledgeable, extremely professional pilots.
The winds have welcomed us with softness. The sun has blessed us with its warm hands. We have flown so high and so well. That God has joined us in laughter. And gently set us back.
Back
into the loving arms of Mother Earth.
Happy
Woo! Birthday, buddy!
Happy birthday!
Good job!